good. It works perfect. It's hard to tell where all the holes are now, though. Right, Bella? Or you get the marker. The black marker? Yes. Cross them out. Yeah, that's how you'll know. Hey, go get the marker. To the left. Right. Here it is. Good.
Scorpions on 107 the Boss. Classic rock in the 70s. There's more. Hey, it's Mark Farrell on a gorgeous Sunday. I've always had an appreciation for Mark. I was driving by a high school field, and all of a sudden I heard just like that full tilt, killing it. And my appreciation for marching bands went to a whole new level. Man, do we need live music?
I guess so.
It's 107 the Boss.
He's a cheater, huh? Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater.
I can still get it from you.
Your grapes? Cool.
Imagine if I was riding my bike and...
Yeah. So we know how horrible of a shooter you'd be. See how nice that you treat me? I'm gonna draw a smiley face on the back of your neck while you're shooting. Watch out for your sister. She's gonna be my witness. All right, gun. Beep, 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 beep. Move out of his way, Bella. Huh? It might have bounced back. Who knows? It probably fell out the tree. Look up. Everything falls out the trees. I love these trees. Belle, you like the colors to the trees? The gold one is great. I love that color, yeah. The sun shining through it is gold. No? I like my rocking chair. Yeah. So comfy. I'm allowed to be an old fart. You'll be halfway to 100 pretty soon. Well, that's funny, huh? Halfway to 100? Here. Ah. I threw that horrible. Right there. Get the marker. Oh, right there. Evan got it. Silly. You're still far away from the bullseye. You should just leave it there. Felt like a girl.
You threw the same one.
I know. I threw worse. I could actually zoom in enough and watch where it hits. Hold on a minute. Let it focus, Evan. Hold on. All right, good. Way high. You almost hit the screw at the top. Yeah, I seen it. You hit all the way up top. How's the sights? You might have to readjust the sights.
I aimed that high because before it was way too low. So
then I aimed high. Oh, look at that face. He's all sweaty from riding his bicycle. Yep, nice flower. Wow, you were almost bullseye. I got that on video. Wow, you almost got it. Wow. You're a good shot, man. Huh? Yeah, wow. Do it again, I want a bullseye. You get a bullseye, mommy will give you a dollar. Yeah, imagine that. There's no teddy bears for a dollar. It'd be a teeny bear.
No.
Wow, you were almost dead on.
City NJ for the Veterans Day sale. It's going on now with savings up to 50% off living rooms, dining rooms, and bedrooms. Plus, take an additional 10% off and finance up to 60 months with no interest and get free full service.
Wow, you're close. That thing is pretty accurate. Not bad for a little guy, huh? A little plastic toy.
One thing we've learned from all the uncertainties this year is just how valuable a college education is.
That's a good 30 feet. That's a good shot. It's a grouping. A grouping is what it's called, how close together the shots are. So you're in, at 30 feet, you're in probably a 2-inch grouping, 3-inch actually, about 2.5, which is really, really good.
Our selection of engagement rings aren't the biggest or the smallest.
It's simply, and that's without a scope too.
Others may claim to have the biggest, selling every ring
that's good. You don't really want a scope.
But there's nothing you can't find, there's plenty you won't want. Corinne only sells rings people love.
But talk is cheap. Shop around.
Corinne Jewelers will show you a better diamond ring for a better price. Corinne Jewelers on Main Street in Tom River. And always open at CorinneJewelers.com.
So peaceful out here. Nope, you missed the I didn't see where that one went. Oh wow. Holy moly. Wow, you are really, move your leg, Bella. Wow, you're really good, man. I want to see the bullseye, though. You're getting there. The Bellas, get your butt out of my video.
I'm staying safe, but I'm aiming a little bit lower. Maybe I could try higher. I try higher, probably.
Yeah, you're hitting all within a 2-inch group, man. I got the whole thing on video. You should be a sniper in the military. Yeah, you're actually really, really good, man. Sharpshooter, it's called. Actually, you know what? Some of the other pellets are more accurate, too. Yeah, I tried one of the field tips, this small can. Bring the whole can over here. The small one.
Oh, yeah, it's mine. Can use either one.
Yeah. They're more accurate. They're more like an arrow, you know?
Dreammaker!